brands. And last but not least, one of my favorite brands that we've ever done in Halloween Horror Nights, those psycho patients from Psychoscareapy, we're taking them to the streets for the first time ever. This street is going to be bloody, bloodier than anything we've ever seen before. Those psycho patients have embarked and been unleashed into a very traditional Halloween party, and they cause mayhem. So those are the
one of the very first houses that I ever worked on as part of the Halloween creative team. I had to unleash those psycho patients into the streets. It was something that this year it had to be done. So we are unleashing those psycho patients. Some of the same characters that were in that original maze are on the street. So for fans that remember that maze and remember the people in it, look out, because there are some very original characters in that maze out on the street.
Oh, that's